this section here then is to start off PJ's inverse kinematics calculations, so they're not running when it's starting up the first time. So then when you click them, that it'll start calculating all these values. Then these are all the servo pulses in